All right, very important first question. Did you guys paint the door that color?
No, that was painted that way when we bought the house.
Lucky you, because it's fabulous. And it seems like it's the only house that's like this.
Right.
What's the story?
Who
built this?
So there was a gentleman that built this for his parents.
He was an architect, and so he designed this
back in the 60s. Boy, you were lucky.
I know.
Yeah. Your house is amazing. Look at this.
I know. You can't beat the view. This is the room of, I call it misfit furniture, because some came from the previous owner. I've collected some, but we don't know what to do with this room just yet.
Let's just get the whole tour.
Sure.
And then we'll put everything together.
Our main room, I would say this is probably where we spend the majority of our time.
Let's start with the fireplace. Does it work?
No.
Good go?
I'm not that,
averse to it?
Yeah, I'm not averse to it.
Quite the couch.
Yeah.
Might be a little bit too big for the room, but it suits us for sure.
I don't agree with you. I think it's absolutely perfect for the room. It works. I like it a lot. Did you put the floor in, or is it like this?
This is one reason I wanted to buy the house. You don't see slate that often.
No, and this is really beautiful slate. First impressions of this home is that it's lovely, it's stunning. Nothing but windows onto a golf course and greenery. It is gorgeous as you walk in the front door. All right, lead on.
I normally love to cook, but I despise cooking in this kitchen because the functionality for me is not there.
And then it ends. It isn't gorgeous anymore. It is so dated in a bad way. And in terms of functional, not good. That beautiful big living room of theirs has the existing black slate. I can't replicate that. So we're gonna go and look for some tile that least would tie in with the original flooring.
We either have to be matching the black, but then we could also do something that actually pulls the black, but is not.
We're not going to do zigzag, and that's a little bit too small for us. I mean, we could even do something like this.
That's a little too busy for me.
Okay.
That's kind of great. All right, I like it. I'm for sure a texture person. I walk barefoot around the house most of the time.
Feel free to take your shoes off.
I'd like to find a texture I like as well as a shape, color. Oh, that's actually nice.
Is that nice?
That is nice. And also, I wish I got a pedicure today.
Couple of options in more of a solid black. We have the black oversized hexagon. We have hexagons in lots of different sizes.
I love hexagon.
So I'd like to see that.
Okay.
I love that.
We have an elongated hex.
That is very mid-century.
Yeah. That's an interesting backsplash.
We're doing floors.
Okay, sorry. I'm drawn to different things very easily. Having Hilary maintain my focus was incredibly helpful. I always get in trouble.
There's this black here, and that's a very true black.
Yeah, and that's a little more textured like the slate. Mm-hmm. And that's cool. I like that.
So I think we're good. We'll go with that large black rectangle you like. Hey.
Hi.
Hello, gorgeous.
Nice to see you, Hilary.
Good to see you, too. You're inside your home.
Yes.
But we're about to see the changes. You ready to go?
I'm so excited, yeah.
Very much.
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, wow. So this was a dilemma. Do you remember?
I sure do.
What to do with it? And I thought, well, why isn't it just a second sitting area?
I love it.
These were your original shelves. We just put some other items there. Your table.
Nice.
Your beautiful chairs.
They look great there. Really pulled it together. Yeah. I like it, yeah.
And then the real star of everything, which is the view. I think it's just a lovely, peaceful little area that makes use of this space that no one knew what to do with.
Yeah, love it.
And then we go on into the main room here, your living room.
Oh, wow,
Yeah.
Take it in.
I love it. Oh, that looks great there. Oh, this is amazing.
No fireplace there gives us a whole other wall.
Yeah.
Right. It makes this room look so much bigger somehow. And I didn't realize how much changing the wall color simply to white, it really opens up the space as well.
The space looks enormous.
Yeah.
Now let's move on into the dining area.
Oh, yes.
Oh, my gosh. I love this table and these chairs.
It's great. It's the centerpiece of the dining room.
And the bar just sets it off nicely.
Oh, I will be hitting that here shortly. Celebration. Celebration.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Exactly.
No, this is lovely.
I love the transition from the dining room table straight to the kitchen.
And that's the next thing we're going to go and do. Oh.
Can I just get in here? Oh, please let me.
Oh, it's humongous. No. All the cooking.
I'm a hugger. Oh, I love it. Look how big it is. Oh my gosh, it's so... Sorry, yes, I knock you over, Hilary.
It's so big. It is. Yeah. But look at all the storage. You can use the drawer systems because these are deep drawers.
Yes.
They can be used for cooking items, you can use it for dishes, whatever you decide, it's very versatile.
This has exponentially grown our storage. Wait a second, look at this. The teal, one
the
of my
teal,
favorite colors.
Of course.
Yep, this is lovely.
Your
oh my
pot filler.
Pasta faucet.
Yes, you got a pot filler.
It's a pasta faucet. Ooh, and a black sink.
Yes.
Oh, that's different.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I like that.
Oh, and a drawer microwave.
Yes.
Yes. Wow.
I don't think I've ever seen one of these.
No.
This is where I do most of my cooking.
That's very cool. I am loving this floor. That's great.
And again, to continue the seamlessness between the spaces, I put in flush lighting as opposed to bringing pendants in.
Yeah.
That means you've got this clear shot. You can see to guests at the dining table. There's connection with the outside.
Definitely added much more function to this kitchen. I absolutely love it.
Oh,
pack it door.
Keep your light.
Oh, wow.
Stop. This is great.
Very
oh,
nice.
Look at all of this.
So now look.
Oh.
Adrian.
Wow. Oh.
And all
Very
of these?
Very nice. Wow.
Hilary.
Oh, I love
top
it.
Storage, too.
I like it.
That continues.
Oh.
Hilary. Hilary.
You see?
There's more.
Oh. Oh, wow.
More storage.
Yeah, this is great.
This is a real help, I think.
Yeah.
100%.
All right, so now the bathroom.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Oh, that tile is amazing. Oh, can I go in here now?
Please do.
This feels like a spa.
I know.
Oh, I can even do a little dance in here. Come on, Hilary, join me. And the colors, too, really lighten up the space because it was a little dark and drab in here, too.
It was.
Yeah, so much more lighting.
You've now got a double vanity.
Wow, this is so much more storage in here for sure.
All right, so now into your bedroom.
I love it.
I'm ready to go to bed now.
It's great. Oh, and I love the colors. It's very earthy. This looks like something out of a fancy hotel.
So I put the bed here because I have everything oriented towards that.
The main attraction.
And I do love taking advantage of this view, for sure.
Look at how beautiful the afternoon light coming in.